This morning, Victor Chin, Mr. Chong, and Xiong Fong led a group for a walk in Mantin Town. Kampung Hakka Mantin was the first settlement there. It eventually grew into the town of Mantin. Sadly, the kampung is now fighting an eviction by a developer. This coffee shop owner is still operating the coffee shop which his father started. He said, years ago, there were many customers because the road outside their coffee shop was the main road linking Kuala Lumpur to Singapore. In the evenings, the coffee shop serves as a bar. After the Plus Highway was completed, they lost their interstate lorry and bus customers. Today, business is picking up again with tourists who come to visit Mantin. Early shop houses were made of wood. It is easy to spot the early shop houses. They are the single-story ones. This one is more than 100 years old. 10 to 20 years later, the wooden shop houses were double-story, and another 10 years later, they were triple-story. Some of them have brick structures to reinforce the building. The roofs are either replaced completely with zinc panels today or covered with zinc panels to protect the wood underneath. Zinc panels are also used to protect the wooden walls of the shops. These shops are long. The back of the shop is usually used as a store. This is a peephole. The owner upstairs can see who is at the front door without coming all the way down. By 1919, brick shophouses were built. The old wooden shophouses faded away.